You better have a good reason for being homeless. I don't like giving money to people so I can buy alcohol.
Yes. In fact, I have a very good reason. I spend all my money on my dream to becoming a doctor.
So what brings you to the hospital today?
My head's been throbbing for days.
Ah, you must have brainless tiredness.
What's that?
It means your brain's been working too hard. It needs a rest. We can do surgery and put in a nice comfy sofa.
Will that really work?
Of course it will. I'm a doctor.
And that's why I don't have a job anymore.
Hello. I don't see many people in this part of town very often. How was your day?
Pretty good, thanks.
What did you do today?
Just play some games with my friend.
Oh, that reminds me of the time I played with my friends, and it almost turned fatal.
Truth or dare?
Dare.
Jenna, I dare you to go into that abandoned house over there.
Ooh. I don't know, well...
What? Are you a chicken? Buck, 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 buck!
Fine, I'll do it.
No, please! Stay a while. I don't mind at all.
Okay, but just for a little bit.
I don't have much money, so I sit on the table to eat. Why don't you give it a try? Now that I have you trapped, I'm going to use this knife to scoop out your insides.
How old are you, you creep?
753 years.
How is it possible?
By using a cell found in the human body. Doctors haven't discovered it yet. It allows longevity. It's how I'm still alive. But enough talk. This knife is too dull. I'll go get another one.
That's how I escaped.
And that's why you don't talk to strangers.